Okay, that was a new experience for me.